Police say this man lurked in the ladies' room on a local college campus until a victim caught him in the act and ran him down. That is our big story tonight. Zachary Campbell is charged with 3 counts related to spying on women at the Community College of Baltimore County in Essex.
And police say it's not the first time he's done it. 11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh is live at Baltimore County Police Headquarters in Towson. She has the very latest for us. Carrie?
Well, that's right. Zachary Campbell was arrested after a woman caught him in the act and chased him out of a restroom at CCBC Essex. That's according to police, who say that this is all part of a very disturbing pattern of behavior for Mr. Campbell. The Community College of Baltimore County, Essex is a commuter school, the kind of campus where a new face doesn't raise anyone's radar. Police say 20-year-old Zachary Campbell was able to blend right in until he started spending time in the ladies' room here in Building A.
He seems to have a penchant for letting himself into women's bathrooms and spying on women while they use the bathroom.
That's a bit scary and creepy at the same time.
It's a little scary. I think they need to advertise about it more. The only time that I heard about it was from reading a sign.
Investigators say 2 women reported run-ins with Campbell this spring. Then last week, detectives tell us a 3rd victim caught him in the act and chased him until officers caught up.
That's just awesome. I didn't even know. That's really awesome.
Campbell is now facing 6 criminal counts ranging from peeping Tom charges to invasion of privacy. Investigators believe more women may come forward to add to those charges given his arrest record.
This suspect clearly has a history of this behavior. We have 3 incidents that we've looked at here with Essex. We're investigating to see whether he's connected to some similar incidents at other college campuses. So it is much more than a prank. This is a violation.
Zachary Campbell pled guilty to another peeping Tom charge back in January and was fined $50. Meanwhile, he's set to stand trial on similar charges in Baltimore City next week. Reporting live in Towson, I'm Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.